coolest reverse retro?
I like almost all of them. Like, they look great. Like, Calgary had a really nice one, like, horse with the flames.
My favorite jersey is probably the Colorado Avalanche one, obviously the Quebec Nordiques logo. My dad was a huge fan growing up.
I think I liked Arizona's. I think the old Arizona logo, what are they called, the Kachina?
Yeah.
Something like that. That was when my dad was playing there. He was there right when they turned from Winnipeg to Phoenix, so I have a lot of memories of that old logo, so it holds a special place in my heart.
Underrated, nobody really talks about the Minnesota Wild. I just like those colors, but the one I like the most, probably the LA Kings. I like that purple with the old school logo.
LA Kings one. Always loved the colors, kind of like the Lakers colors, the purple and gold. So I was actually pretty happy to see that they brought these ones back.
I did see Boston's, and I think it looks good, the gold. I think they did a good job of that. It kind of reminds me of the old Bruins.
I guess the one that kind of pains me to say but sticks out is St. Louis. Kind of the old school blues jerseys with the blue and red. That one kind of sticks out.
You know, I like the Coyotes one. I grew up on that jersey, on the Kachina jersey. The purple's a little bit different, but I think it's pretty cool.
I think probably the best one is Colorado's. I think that was cool, just throwing it back to kind of the Nordiques colors. Obviously a lot of history there, but really cool.
I really like the Panthers one.
I love them. They're really nice touch, like different color, not red one. And obviously the old logo is legendary.
I actually really like the LA ones. I think those look really stylish. The Carolina ones, the Hartford Whaler ones, I think those are pretty cool too.
Yeah, Carolina's are real good. Hartford.
I like the Colorado ones. Those are pretty cool to me, just with the Nordiques, the logo on there and the color scheme as well.
I actually really like the Anaheim ones, I'm not gonna lie. Like with the big duck there. I like those ones.
Anaheim Ducks by far, you know, Mighty Ducks. And the samples are relatively.
I would say the coolest reverse retro one is probably, I think I saw a picture of the Coyotes one. Had a little cool tint of purple in there. It was just a lot different than their jerseys are now. And I think those are the coolest ones, the ones that are very different from their normal ones. I think theirs is pretty cool.